This story is based on a true experience of Charles. One December day, Mother dressed Charles in his winter outdoor wear and walked with him to the nearby park. In the center of the park was a large ice skating rink. There were a number of children of all ages and some adults skating. Charles had never seen ice skating before. He stood at the edge of the rink in silence, too intent on watching the skating to speak. He was enchanted with the speed, the grace, and the beauty as the skaters glided around the rink. On the way home, all he could talk of was having a pair of skates for Christmas. He wanted to skate just like the people he had been watching. When Daddy came home from work, Charles told him the same thing. Mother and Daddy agreed skates were what he wanted most. The next weekend, Daddy and Uncle Ed, Mother's brother, built a skating rink in the backyard. By Christmas Eve, all was ready. On Christmas Eve night, the adults, except for Grandma, went to the church service. She stayed home to take care of Charles and put him to bed. He was too excited to sleep, so Grandma told him stories to calm him down. That night, he dreamed of skating. He was as fast, as graceful, and as skilled as any he had watched in the park. When morning came, Charles was first up, running through the house urging everyone to get up, have breakfast, and get to the presents. When they finally opened the presents, there were his skates, beautiful ones, shiny black boots, gleaming chrome blades. As soon as all the presents were opened, Charles insisted they go and begin skating, and Daddy and Uncle Ed took Charles out to the rink. They helped him put on his new skates, and Charles was ready. But his first lesson was in experiencing the difference between dreams and reality. The time period was when Charles was 6 years old. This would have been in December of 1931. The author has been writing since the middle 1990s. Earlier, Alice joined a writers group in her town. She remembers hearing Charles tell their children about some of the incidents when he was a young child. She took one of those incidents and put it into a story form. It was well received, so Alice and Charles decided to make a children's story out of it. Both Alice and Charles developed a strong interest in reading their early school years, and this has continued to the present day. All this has helped to inspire the Charles writing. Currently, the authors are planning 3 or 4 more Charles stories. For more information or to purchase this book, please visit www.eloquentbooks.com/charlesandthechristmasskates.html. This video has been brought to you by Strategic Book Marketing.